I hope you know we're not going anywhere until you tell us why you're holding Phoebe when she's got three alibis.
You should think long and hard about whether the three of you can truly account for every single one of Phoebe's movements on the day of your cousin's murder. Because although you may want to believe the best of her, the evidence says otherwise.
Evidence? What's he talking about?
You two both had eyes on Phoebe all the way through the funeral, right?
So what if we didn't have eyes on her? Hey, you two best not be thinking Phoebe did this.
I should go get ready for work.